a Pro 15 engine.
I would have expected that this thing will not have a lot of power, but for its size,
it's actually, this thing is pretty fast for what it is. Sure, it's not like my 3.3,
but my Nitro Slash had. This is pretty good though, honestly.
I must say,
this is actually more controllable than my Nitro Flash.
My Nitro Flash had a 3.3,
but that thing wheelies like hell. This one is much more controllable.
Yeah, Pro 15 is actually a really good engine. The Nitro guys over at the Facebook group that I'm in were right.
Not as powerful as the 3.3, but I personally think that this handle is better than the one that my Nitro Slash with a 3.3 engine.
There's a car coming. So far, so good. We're making progress, people. Making progress. Well, I'm back to Nitro, guys. Well, a successful break-in procedure. Earlier in the break-in process, it did kind of struggle a little bit. Had to do a little bit of some tweaking. But now, she's running like a charm. And I can even go full throttle without it flipping over, because that's what my Nitro Slash did. Well, there you guys have it.
Nitro Rustler is now fully restored. I will change the body soon. That's just temporary.
That's off of an electric rustler.